The deadline for the 38th Independence Logo Competition has been extended to Monday, May 23rd at midnight. So get your entries in now.
The Independence Logo is open to all Bahamians, and it starts from age 14 and older. We're looking for all those persons who are in school to participate, all those persons who are out of school who can help. They can participate. This is a national event. We're looking for as many persons to be able to put their national foot forward and enter the competition.
The winning entry will be the official logo of the 38th Independence Celebration and will be used in the design of all merchandising, advertising, and promotion.
The persons who enter the competition will be able to send their logos by email to independencelogos@bahamas.gov.bs. Once that logo is submitted, the relevant persons would be able to compile them and prep them for the judges. Each person is allowed to submit two logos. Prizes for the competition start with an iPad for the first place winner, an iPad 2, with the $250 cash prize. There is like a $700 cash prize for the second place, and the third place wins cash prize.
So come on, all of you graphic artists, get out those computers and send us your best two entries now. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Gina Seeley.